Hello everyone, what's going on? Welcome back to another interesting video. In this video, I will give you an information about new upcoming Hollywood movie, The Resident 2021. The Resident is a 2021 American horror film written and directed by Taylor Chin. It stars Banika Hussey, Brooke O'Hurin, Michael Williams, and Michael Randolph. The movie was shot in 2019 and hip-hop artist Kawo Hell produced it after being encouraged by main producer Will Maltman. The film focuses on four friends who head to Hawaii to investigate reports of a hunting and abandoned resort in hopes of finding the infamous half-faced girl. Writer Dad Studios, Horror Fiction and her three friends travel to Hawaiian Island to investigate reports of a hunting at an abandoned hotel resort. The film received a limited release in the United States on 30 April 2021 by Vertical Entertainment. On the review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, which categorized review only as positive or negative, 40% of 15 reviews are positive with an average rating of 3.80 over 10. Bobby Lapri of Film Target gave a 7.5 out of 10 and wrote, "The result takes a while to get to the good stuff and the rhythm is interrupted very now and then. But the scares after effective, the cast does what they can with the material and cinematography is great." I hope you like our video. Subscribe our channel, hit the notification bell for more recent updates. Until the next video, goodbye.